repeated in Jeremiah. He was called of the Lord, the word of the Lord, while other prophets were speaking small. To the lion's den than to compromise. It doesn't mean to be spineless. One day, while Peter was preaching, he was arrested and brought before the council. The ruler said, "Didn't we give you strict orders not to preach in the name of Jesus?" But that didn't silence Peter. He answered, "One must obey God rather than man." The word meekness is determination, all your power and plans, your urge to be Christ-controlled, and when you're Christ-controlled, you are God's gentleman. How, you ask, can meekness be effective? No one is born with meekness. Christ and learned of him. Her husband beat her.
At this time, WWCR ceases operations on this frequency. Invites you to tune your shortwave receiver to 15.825 megahertz. That's 15.825. 15.825. 15.825 megahertz. We will begin operations on this frequency in a few moments.
This time.